Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hi friends, I'm Amir Shifan from Malkins, Bangalore. I'm wishing you a very happy Republic Day to you all. Republic Day in India is more than just a flag-waving event. It's a celebration of culture, values, and democracy. This special day reminds us of the ethical and moral principles that defines our nation unique beyond the ceremonies. The Republic Day is a pledge to uphold the democratic spirit that defines our diversity. Now, I'm gonna talk about the vibrant traditions and cultural contributions of Republic Day across India. Apart from that, the first one is flag hoisting ceremony, a pride moment for the Indians. The Indian president hoists the flag at the historic place Rajput in New Delhi with the presence of thousands. And it emphasizes the symbol of unity and patriotism. It's been followed by schools, homes on that day. Furthermore, the Republic Parade marked as the colorful display of our culture, a vibrant performance by military organization to ensure the achievement of our country. Moreover, educational program. In every school, educational institution organize the programs, debates, and competing each other to make a sense to students about the Republic. This type of program helps to know how our freedom fighters capture our country from the British rule. The last but not least, it brings a wide platform to community and social initiatives. Many organizations conduct different programs. They are donating their blood. They are cleaning their surroundings. They are also conducting many events there on society to inform the importance of Republic. Finally, the patriotic song, the song from heart. This song plays a vital role to inform the information about Republic. The people's firm, homes, or many schools are singing this song to analyze the beauty of our country. Indeed, Republic Day in India is a national culture and diversity. It brings people together, reminding the value of our democratic country, India. Thank you.